See me. My name is Dr. Daisy. I'm a doctor of chiropractic. I share health tips and fitness tips and help you embrace the aging process. And my word for the day is focus. Focus. I always choose a word to start my day, and today is focus. What is your word for the day? For me, after working out crazy last night, my muscles are extremely sore, but you know what? I'm not going to use that as an excuse. Instead, I'm going to focus and train even harder, focus on my work on hand, focus on my family and friends, focus on my day. Hey, you've been given a brand new day. Why not enjoy it? So stay focused. If you have some sort of goal, or you have a plan for the day, or you have, I don't know, whatever it is, you have something in mind that you want to accomplish today, it's important to stay focused. Shut down all the distractions. If you're working online and you're trying to write something, which I have to do, right? Some writing projects, it's important to stay focused. Turn off the distractions. Turn off your social media. Set a timer on and stay focused. Have somebody around you keeping you accountable. That'll keep you focused, right? And just always have something in front of you reminding you of your end goal. It's really, really important, because we tend to forget with all the minutiae going on in our world, all the distractions going on. It's really difficult to stay focused. So that is my word for the day. That is my challenge for the day, to stay focused. Have a beautiful and blessed day.